Can I tell if someone has copied my files? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. Is there a way to find out if someone has copied your files? I sent my computer up for repair and became very suspicious about the people doing the work. Is there a way to find out if my files have been copied in any way? The very short and very complete answer is no. No, you cannot. I'll explain a little bit why that is, but if all you're looking for is an answer, you got it. There's no way to tell. So, one of the problems is that copied your files can mean many different things. To your computer, copying a file is exactly the same as reading that file or using it in any other way. The contents of the file are simply read from disk and used somehow. Perhaps they're used as input to a program, perhaps they're displayed on the screen, or perhaps they're copied to another location. The problem here is that the computer doesn't know, care, or most importantly, record the difference. All it does is read the file from disk. Now, there may be a property on your disk associated with the files called last access. Like the last modified date and time associated with the file, last access should indicate when the file was last used, or copied, or read, since those are all the same. There are, unfortunately, several problems with last accessed. It's only present on some file systems, like NTFS. If your disk is formatted with any of the FAT file systems, for example, then the property just doesn't exist. Files are being accessed all the time, be it the system search indexing service, your anti-malware tools, or other services running on your machine. The last access time on a file could be set to something recent for a variety of reasons that have nothing to do with what you or anyone else actually did. And last access is often turned off for performance reasons. Since the information is stored on disk with the files it refers to, the disk must be written to in order to update it each time the file is read. Well, that can be a performance hit, so some folks turn it off. Last access just isn't reliable information. Now, I have talked in earlier articles that Windows includes an extensive security auditing feature that can track what programs are run on your machine. My belief is that you could enable auditing to record additional information, such as what files were accessed and perhaps by what program. Here too, there are problems. Auditing must be enabled before you need it. It cannot recover information that was not recorded. Extensive auditing can have a dramatically negative impact on system performance, perhaps to the point of making the machine unusable in any practical sense. Ultimately, your technician, if you don't trust them, is likely going to notice it. So in theory, while you could set up a machine to collect the information you're looking for, pragmatically, it's not really a solution to your problem. Ultimately, it's all about trust, and it's clear you don't trust the people working on your computer. Computer technicians need deep and detailed access to your computer to do their work. That implies you must trust them if you want them to fix or work on your computer. There's simply no alternative. If you don't trust them, don't give them your computer to work on. Find someone you do trust instead. Ultimately, avoiding the problem of worrying about whether or not your files have been copied is really the only practical solution. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/18356. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.